It's the year of the big running back, led by Blaine's number 44, John Buzik. Nicknamed the bowling ball, Buzik at 5'9", 205, has rushed for over 1,700 yards and 20 touchdowns. John McCoy at Como Park, number 34, is 6'2", 220. He was bigger than most of his offensive linemen. McCoy rushed for over 1,100 yards for a team that won only two games. The other two backs are Eric Holm of Stillwater. He has outstanding breakaway speed. He scored 19 touchdowns. And Osseo's Chris Nelson scored 104 points in leading the Orioles to a 9-1 record. Our All-Metro quarterback is Stillwater's number 7, Tommy Thompson. He's the school's all-time total offensive leader. The senior has passed for over 1,000 yards this year and rushed for over 400 more. At wide receiver, number 15, Jeff Rosga of Creighton-Durham Hall. He had 42 catches for 694 yards heading into tonight's game with Burnsville. He's joined by Burnsville's number 34, Lance Anderson. 47 catches for 617 yards thus far. He's the Braves' all-time leading receiver. Our tight end is Stillwater's Darren Danielson at 6'4", 215. Danielson has 5 touchdown catches, but his forte is blocking. On the offensive line, number 74, Rod Carey leads the way. The Wyzetta senior center is 6'6", 245. He was a tough two-way player. Joining Carey is Central High's Andy Bischoff. He's a big reason the Minutemen averaged 317 yards on offense. Watertown's Steve Dusky was the Wright County Conference Lineman of the Year. New Prague's Chuck Scripture at 6'3", 245 played both ways, and Park Center's Chris McElroy also went both ways, the first player in the past 4 years to do that at Park. Our kicker is also from Park Center, Chris Carlson. He hit 10 of 11 field goals, scoring 52 points. And finally, our coach of the year is Blaine's Dave Nelson. The Bengals are in the state semifinals tomorrow night, the first time the school has ever gotten that far in the playoffs. Nelson's team is the only unbeaten AA school remaining. Randy Shaver, News 11 Sports.